because he never knew when they're gonna grab you, you know, and you know, it was all basically you were under a death sentence there. You were prisoners, like in a concentration camp. You couldn't get out of the town, and anytime they wanted to kill you and get you, they could do